Another wagon. Might have something we can salvage. Empty.
Samurai! Samurai!
Was this your wagon?
Yes, my lord. Mongols stole my horse, took my rice.
You're lucky that's all you lost. Which way did the Mongols go?
Toward Fort Ohira.
Damn it. Take refuge at the Golden Temple. Warn others to stay off these roads. Let's keep moving. Our camp's not far. Doing great. I meant what I said before. Help free Lord Shimura, and he'll grant you anything in his power.
What's he got the power to give?
He can declare the Star Hearts a samurai clan, and make you their lord.
On an island, conquered by Mongols.
We will drive them out worth fighting for.
I've always been a dreamer.
It can't have been easy keeping them.
I convinced them nobody can save us but ourselves.
That's true.
I used to think so. But it's starting to feel like a lie.
How many men do you have?
We're down by half, but still enough to call ourselves a
city. Yep, see.
Why?
That peasant said the Mongols stole his rice and went to Fort Ohira.
You think they're hoarding food there?
Possibly.
Do you have an idea?
The beginning of one.
Easy, Shinzo. It's me.
He's here! Use those back!
About time.
I don't see any food. Who's the samurai?
Men, this is my old friend, Lord Sakai.
Yuzo told me you're starving. I'm here to help.
You didn't find food.
We have a plan. Raid Fort Ohira and take back the food Mongols have stolen from our people.
What? They'll kill us!
Give us a moment.
Come with me, Jin.
We should have talked about your idea before telling my men.
I wanted to give them hope.
That's my job.
I meant no disrespect.
It's fine.
Through here, Jin.
If you ride with the Straw Hats, you have to look the part. I've got a spare set of armor that should fit.
You better not have lice.
Never letting me forget that, are you? Spare armor's in the chest.
Wow. Wow.
We're not as handsome as you.
No.
Monk's defenses.
Hello.
My men will handle that part.
Then we have a deal?
Get us that food at Fort O'Hara.
You bang that, my personnage.
Get your uncle away from the Mongols.
Thank you, Izo.
Just
remember the robe de chambre.
I will never dream of replacing you, my friend.
Give us a head start. We'll meet you at the old cemetery.
See you there.
Il a son petit chapeau de paille. Plein de trous dedans.
Ben, we're moving out.
Pas cette armure là. Pas upgrade le chapeau. Juste les armures.
I meant to ask you something earlier.
I might have an answer.
How'd you survive the invasion?
I almost didn't. A peasant pulled me from the battlefield. She nursed me back to health.
You always were lucky.
How did you and your men escape?
We ran. Do what you need to prepare. I'll see you at the old cemetery.
Les graphiques de ce jeu-là me font capoter.
Hit a boar with my bow. Only made him angry.
Can't give up yet, boy.
Oh, excusez. What? The point shot? Ouch.
Tell us where the others are.
I told you.
I'm right here.
Traveling alone.
Cell phone is stand up.
There's no one else.
Ah, fuck, je m'en viens. C'est à cause que je suis en train d'installer Destiny que ça crash tout le temps. Les combats sont malades. Un lac, ça c'est un ruisseau. Ah, c'est le fun ça.
Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell.
But I'm surprised to find you in Azamo.
We both go where we're needed, Lord Sakai. My story is for your lives as well. Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island, famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed, he gave the archer his armor,
light
and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Azumo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety. But Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived. One blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home, but his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more. The little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Azumo, strewn with violet chrysanthemums. Where Tadayori
chrysanthemums. The fuck is this? Ça doit être les fleurs.
Driving the Mongols from our home is all I care about. This armor could help. If it's as good as you say.
His armor is without equal, my lord.
Oh yeah. C'est quand même la fin. Si je veux savoir où est-ce que je veux aller, je n'ai qu'à suivre le vent.
Help! Over here!
What's so?
You survived. They say they were safe by the lake, but they were wrong. Mongols are camped under the Stone Arch Road. I didn't see them until it was too late.
Fuck it, Schwaz.
Not for much longer.
There are so many of them. Just be careful, my lord.
Let's go!
quand même grosse la map. Si j'ai. Quand j'ai commencé, genre j'étais ici. Là.
Stand and fight.
D'archer, hein, t'es pas en premier. La prochaine fois que j'en vois une, je vais la tuer. Ouais. Puis je vois la T-bag après.
Something inside that container. A map to Tadayori's rest.
Well. What? On va être là-bas. Fuck off, il est pas mort.
Thank you.
pilot, oui. Je suis perdu. C'est buggé encore pour toi. Là, pendant que ça buguait, j'ai tué au moins 15 loots là. Ça part là-bas. Ouais. C'est tellement badass. La fois, tu serais décapité, hein? Fuck. Oh! Ouch. Ce sera le fun que quand tu fais des kills sur eux autres, tu sois décapité. Hey, where's my arm? Ouch.
cliffs are too sheer to climb. There must be another way in.
Quickly, Kage!
Terrible, my lord. Letting down our forest to repair their ships.
Where?
A logging camp near the eastern coast.
Non, je suis YouTube. Il doit que ce soit sur YouTube ou Twitch, ça buggerait.
Oh.